today was the first 2-15 upset. Okay, Barack Obama picked them for the Final Four on the men's side, and they lost to a 15 seed, Norfolk State. And right now, Lehigh's about to beat Duke, 2-15. Okay, 2-15. So Barack also picked Baylor to win it all. Okay, 1-16. So I'll make that call to Barack when y'all take care of it.
Challenge us every day in practice regardless of our record, and she pushed us because she believed in us also, and that's what brought us here today. We peaked at the right time, and just most importantly, we believed.
Now at this point in the season, everything's falling together at the same time. Before, little pieces would work, and now we're right where we want to be.
Debated all week. You bring in a guy, you bring in grooms. No. Because I want you guys just to know that we're probably the only team that really didn't change anything. Okay? We're really not changing anything besides sagging in on our man to man. Okay? We're going to ride with what got us here. All right? We're going to ride with what got us here.
That's 23.
Immunity.
Our season shaped us to this point, and those low points that we had at the beginning of the season is what brought us to this point. And we're battle tested, we often say, because those hard, difficult moments in the beginning of the season prepared us for that strong run we had at the end of the season.
We've ridden all 11 players to get here. I wanted the seniors, you know, to remember and have a good experience and go out on a great note, but also wanted our underclassmen to understand what it's like to play here and, you know, where the bar will be set for this program for the future.
This season is not just this one game. Looking back on it, it was a complete season, and I'm very proud of it, and I'm very proud to be part of the team.